In this media, you will learn about bar graph. Pictograph is difficult to use in some situations. In such cases, bar graphs are used as an easy method of representation of numbers or data. Bar graphs are easy to understand when compared to pictographs. In the bar graphs, bars are used to represent a given number. The bars are of same width and spacing. In the bar graph, bars are placed in vertical and horizontal positions. Bar graph is also known as the bar diagram. Thus, you have learnt about bar graph.